Today's the last day. It's officially known as the Day of Reckoning.
Today's very important. It's the last chance of me seeing everything on set for the before the first show in Dublin. So, you know, and the big boss is coming tonight. So everything's got to be pucker. And it will be. And I'm ready.
Simon Fuller, the manager of S Club. He's coming down for tonight's performance and fingers crossed everything's going to be all right. But like, we're all fairly confident, you know.
It's just the first time sort of people haven't seen it at all are coming down to see the full show. And also it's our last production run through. So, you know, if it's not good now, the next time we'll be running doing the show is in Dublin on stage. As you can see on stage now, Priscilla is letting it rip because we don't actually have the ending of the show choreographed yet. Because at the last minute we decided to change it for something a little bit different. As long as by the 6 o'clock one, when we've got a bit of an audience and everyone coming down and all the big shots, so we want to, you know, like the show.
By the time Simon Fuller and Nikki Chapman arrive with other people from our management company, we really begin to feel the nerves.
Just deciding whether or not to be sick.
Nerves. Shall he hurl? Shall he retain the food?
I've been really lucky because I've worked with the band from the beginning, right from the very, very first moment. And this is the second tour, but you still get a bit nervous for them. Yeah, a bit of anticipation. Ask me at the end and then I'll tell you what I think.
There's just enough time for last minute preparations to be made before we all head backstage.
Oh, we can.
Make it real.
Make it real from the heart.
Make it sweaty.
Wait for a clear from Blake and I'm waiting clear from you, Skibby, to tell me that S Club are in position.
S Club are in position.
Okay, stand by for house lights.
It's all over. We're absolutely exhausted, but the show was fantastic.
It was excellent. I thought it was excellent. I'm happy for what the level we're doing it at, considering it's still been a rehearsal. That's one of the best rehearsals. That is the best rehearsal they've done.
I'm very happy. I think it's been the positive feedback from everyone. So good show, actually.
No, we got a result. It's a fantastic show. And everybody seems to like it. That's excellent.
Absolutely brilliant. Really, really brilliant. The old hairs on the back of the arm were going up. Yeah, loved it.
And that-
that show was good. There's a good vibe. Everyone is everyone's smiling at the minute. Simon's smiling. All the people from the record company are smiling.
It was wicked, actually, yeah. For like, what's that, like,
third time we've done it now?
But yeah, definitely the best it's been. I just can't wait to do it now.
I know within myself that it's good and it's, you know what I mean, we've got it together now, but it still could be 10 times better, do you know what I mean? Still, it ain't 100% yet, do you know what I mean? It'll come.
It's going to be brilliant to finally see it with a full crowd. I think that's all it's missing
that's
now.
That's all I'm missing.
So, off to Dublin. First show, let's go.
We just need the audience and we're there. Cool.
We leave the studio for the last time. The next time we'll be on stage will be in Dublin for our first performance. And if you can't wait until the next show to find out what happens on tour, then here's a sneak preview.